more reactions from the real estate industry. My colleague Disha Shah caught up with Deepak Goradia, Vice Chairman and MD Dosti Realty, on the proposals tabled by FM Jaitley. Listen in.
The infrastructure housing, the boost is given in the budget, and that's a very positive part. Developers' point of view, it was our industry demand to define as an infrastructure. And affordable housing definition after changing the landed with infrastructure, that is a very positive. We will be able to access to the fund cheaper. The benefit of infrastructure which is there, which we will be now able to avail that benefit. And that is a very good positive part. Other than that,
even the SOPs has been extended from 3 to 5 years. Even that will also
The infrastructure of the affordable housing, the definition of carpet area of 30 and 60 square meter, which was earlier built up area, turned to now changed to carpet area. And then the metropolitan city point of view, it is applicable to only 4 metropolitan cities. So outside the metropolitan city, like Thane and other area, was part of the range where there was affordable housing definition was 30 square meter. Now it is landed to 60, and that to a carpet area. So a lot of new area is covered in this definition, where affordable housing up to 60 square meter will be a workable formula. 30 square meter is still disappointing for metropolitan city, but 60 square meter is a carpet area is a things which definitely would support and boost from the developer's point of view to plan the project under that definition and start the project. And there is a timeline which is extended from 3 years to 5 years. That is also one of the positive part.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.